So what we're going to do now is we're going to write a simple application that gives gifts to our friends. And the first thing that we're going to need to do then, if we're going to give gifts to our friends, is we need to know who our friends are. So we're going to use the social API to load our list of friends onto the page. And we're going to begin by writing a registerOnloadHandler function that calls a function init, which calls the function loadFriends to load our list of friends. Within the loadFriends function, we create a new OpenSocial data request, add into it requests for the viewer and the viewer friends information, and send the request to the OpenSocial API, where it then calls onLoadFriends once the data has been returned. The onLoadFriends function does most of the work. It pulls out information on the viewer and the viewer friends from the data object, pushes that list of friends into a list, and then displays the list onto the page. Finally, we make some small changes to the gadget XML file to allow us to insert the list of friends into the page. Now you can see our gadget in action listing our friends. For more information on what I did and more information on the social API, check out the tutorial on code.google.com under the OpenSocial section.